Christine? Are you all right?
Do you see it?
See what?
There's someone behind the door.
What?
There's someone standing over there.
I don't see anyone.
It's looking right at us. Nancy, don't! Nancy!
No, look. Look, there's no one here. See?
Oh my God. It's standing right behind you.
The way we are. brush might be out there.
Waste of space.
why I could feel others' pain so deeply. Why I could recognize the somebody in the nobody. It's because I didn't have a self to get in the way. And the fact that I could feel others meant that I had nothing of myself to feel. The thing that was a source of shame was actually a source of enlightenment.
Says they're used to the shamanic context. What impels me to speak to a room full of people like this is the belief that...
Point regarding hallucinogens has been largely overlooked,
even though we're now 15 or 20 or 30, depending on how you count it.
Hallucinogenic experience.
100,000 BC, stone tools. 4,000 BC, the wheel. 9th century AD, gunpowder. Bit of a game changer, that one. 19th century, Eureka, the light bulb. 20th century, the automobile, television, nuclear weapons, spacecraft, internet. 21st century, biotech, nanotech, fusion and fission and M-theory. And that was just the first decade. We are now 3 months into the year of our Lord, 2023. At this moment in our civilization, we can create cybernetic individuals who, in just a few short years, will be completely indistinguishable from us. Which leads to an obvious conclusion. We are the gods now. 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 Gods now.
We are the gods now.
We'll be right back. as it turned out, it was a good thing.
Supplies.
hearing voices in my head.
Drugs, and now I'm hearing voices in my head.